Worldwide, approximately 65 million people are affected. Nationally, the Center for Disease Control estimates 15 million U.S. adults are suffering. In Minnesota, it's our fifth leading cause of death. What is it? COPD, or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, a group of lung diseases that make it difficult to breathe. Millions suffer from COPD. Millions more remain undiagnosed. Who is affected by COPD? Are COPD trends going up or down? Where do we need to do more to prevent and treat COPD? Questions such as these are being asked by Minnesota communities, health professionals, and others. To answer these questions, COPD data is needed. That data is now available through the Minnesota Department of Health program, Minnesota Tracking. Minnesota Tracking. Responding to the need for more information. Published data on COPD prevalence, hospitalizations, and deaths. This data, that includes charts and maps, is accessible online through the Minnesota Public Health Data Access Portal. So now, with information in hand, health professionals and others can make informed decisions to prevent and treat COPD. And over time, the data can be used to measure progress on COPD health initiatives. And now, with this data, communities can identify ways to provide support for people living with COPD. Publishing the Minnesota Tracking data on COPD highlighted some key facts. Facts such as COPD affects 230,000 people in Minnesota. That's over 4% of our state's population. And hospitalizations for COPD are higher in some areas of Minnesota. Also, COPD death rates among American Indians are strikingly high when compared to other racial or ethnic groups. Using Minnesota Tracking's online data and maps, vulnerable populations and opportunities for outreach can now be identified. Minnesota Tracking also works with partners to bring public health data into action, further impacting the lives of Minnesotans with COPD. Partners that include the American Lung Association in Minnesota and the Minnesota COPD Coalition, both of whom worked with Minnesota Tracking on a joint report entitled The Scope of COPD in Minnesota. This report highlights data that addresses Minnesota's key COPD health concerns, including disparities for American Indians. Another partner, the Minnesota Pollution Control Agency, is working with Minnesota Tracking to evaluate the impact of air pollution on health and to inform people with COPD about air pollution health alerts. Building on these partnerships, Minnesota Tracking data is also being used by local and state programs to prevent and reduce exposure to tobacco smoke, the leading cause of COPD. Communities, health professionals, and everyone, from citizen to scientist, can access and use Minnesota Tracking's data on COPD, as well as other health and environment topics. Commenting on the contribution Minnesota Tracking's data program has made is Jill Hines, Director of Respiratory Health with the American Lung Association of the Upper Midwest. As Ms. Hines states, Minnesota Tracking allows us to monitor the rates of COPD in Minnesota and react accordingly. Specific data enhances targeted efforts to improve lung health in our communities. Minnesota Tracking, data on environment, exposure, and health. To view data on COPD and other topics, or to learn more about the Minnesota Tracking program, visit health.state.mn.us/tracking. Minnesota Tracking, a program of the Minnesota Department of Health, and a member of the CDC National Tracking Network since 2009. Minnesota Tracking is also the recipient of the 2013 Minnesota Governor's Award for Continuous Improvement. To learn more, visit the Minnesota Tracking website.